Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm so sorry for not posting in like forever, but I went to this store today, so I'm gonna do a haul of what I got. So I went to Falling Below because I'm not that rich. I literally have no money left. RIP my money. I'll start with the littlest and smallest things, like the most expensive things. Okay. That's a bunch of things from the biggest things, the most expensive things. I don't know. I'm just gonna start with this because I don't know. I got a new phone, so might not be the same recording, but tried. It doesn't have a price. I just checked it at the check-in counter, so. Yeah, it's a crease brush. Oh, there was another brush, but like an eyelid brush. I didn't get it because I'm pretty sure they're both the same. It's just they're used typically for different things, but whatever. I wasn't gonna spend all my money on that. Plus, I'm gonna buy Robux today, so. I'm definitely gonna be using this in some of my videos, like an interest. Wait, where's the camera again? Right here. It's an iPhone, so. Disney Channel. Oh yeah, it feels good. Feels nice and silky. The packet, this is from Pink Athletic. I can't read. But yeah. And it's 100% vegan brushes. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but yeah. Sorry for the background noise. Boop, 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 Disney Channel. But yeah. And just a little hint, I did get something to put this in. Wait, let me get my scissors up here, because I need to cut this off, because it's annoying me. These are literally jean buttons. I think jean buttons are used for most things, right? Okay. Now we're gonna do this one. Okay, that's not good enough.
Ew.
I got cut. Ugh. Anyways, yeah, I cut this off because it was annoying me. Okay, I'm gonna put this back in its packaging so it doesn't get dirty by the floor. And on to the next thing. I'm gonna put my shoes down. On to the next thing. Wait, that was. Wait. Oh, wait, shoot. Wait, I'll be back. Because I left something somewhere. No, look, see, is. I'm gonna be back. Okay. So. Wait, how much did this cost? I don't know, this doesn't have a price either, so maybe I'll just go from smallest to biggest. I got I put it back up in its case even though I already opened it. Make it look more better. I guess better. Okay. So I got a This is my first glow. I already washed it. Wait, let me get the brush and see how it, like, reacts to it brushing on this. This is a textured one, by the way. It's not one of those made ones that's textured. Ready? Wait. Can you hear that? It's not in the candle, though. Wait, let me... It's good. You're done. I love saying that. It's so fun. Sorry for the Squid Game background noise. Very fun. I don't recommend starching it because it could make a hole. Mm-hmm. You won't probably gonna be getting it again, or you will. Because you probably thought it was an accident. But I'm going to stretch it for you guys. Anyways. Oh. I'm sorry, my fingers are in the way of this stretching process. Okay, phew. I only took one of the... Can you guys see that little texture? This little textured stuff? It looks... I promise, like, it looks way brighter. Like, I don't have good lighting right now at all, but it's lighter, like, it's more brighter, the Orbeez, than it is, like, and this is pretty good lighting, like, this is actually how it is, but, like, less, less bright, so I'm gonna put it on here, on to the next thing. Okay, this costs literally $5. It's just some pajama pants. Oh my god. Here. Not really that exciting, but I'm just gonna put it on the bed for now. Okay. Okay, so I got this. Wait, this container thing to hold my things. I'm gonna open it. So I'm probably gonna put like some makeup stuff in here, some jewelry. This is how it looks like on the inside. That one opened for you. I'm probably gonna like put like all my things in here, all my fidgets. I don't really have fidgets. This is actually literally like my third one. I get fit. Alright, it fits perfectly. And I'm probably gonna put some of my art stuff in here too. I don't know if this brush could fit. It might be too long. I don't know. So I'm gonna put this in the middle. And it's actually short. We're perfect. But this does not fit. It's round. So I had it a bit. Like this. But yeah. I'm playing that close. Okay. So maybe I'll just keep that one open because it's not closed. But onto the let me take this off. Let's take it. Okay. Onto the last thing. A sketchbook because I like to draw. It's blank white pages. Do we have time? Should I draw? We'll have. I'm gonna have time. I'm gonna draw for you guys right now. A nice clean white page. Let me get pencil real quick. Realized I can put my art stuff in here in this thing, I'm pretty sure. So I'm just gonna like try this one because this is all I'm gonna put in here. Like, that's literally all the brushes that I have, and they literally fit perfect. Like, they're literally meant to be. And I have markers that I don't want. I'm going to switch them out for other markers. But that's all I have. Unless they, literally go through the hole. But yeah, other than that, it's pretty good. Pretty functional. This one was just meant to be because I literally fell out, two times out of the hole. But, so I'm going to put that back in there. Let's see. Hopefully they don't go out. Oh, yay. A bit more ASMR. But I'm gonna do Pinocchio. Guys, which one do you think is the sharpest? Is the least sharpest? If you said this one, then you're correct. Okay. Next. If you said this one and this one and this one, you are correct. Okay, which one is the sharpest out of these two? Like, I wasn't that good, but it's okay. We're gonna have to deal with it. I think they're both good, so we're gonna both need them. Yay. I'm gonna try to give you guys an upper view, a better view. So I'm gonna put you guys right here. Can you guys see from there? Yeah. Like, right here is good. Okay. Okay, you guys can't see. They're playing Zelda home. I'm trying not really. Okay. So I'm gonna try to put the biggest view that I can do. That's the best view that I can do, guys. So, you know what? So yeah. Wait. Let's put this under. Let me put this on. Yo. And there. That's not gonna tip over at all. Okay, guys, I can't do it. I just can't. So I'm just gonna leave you guys. Like, I'm just gonna put that there. I'm gonna leave you guys right